Breaking overnight, about an hour ago, we learned that a mother and her three kids, they are safe, but it's only after their car went into the water.
It happened in the Riverdale area. This is brand new video just into our newsroom. The car went into about 1 foot of water. It happened on County Roads 13 and 214. You can see deputies holding one child there and then helping the mother up the embankment. Now, fortunately, no one was hurt, but you can see the car is badly damaged. Turning to